prehistoric monster the Japanese call Godzilla has just walked out of Tokyo Bay. He's as tall as a 30-story building. Now he's making his way toward the city's main line of defense. 300,000 volts of electricity strung around the city is a barrier. A barrier against Godzilla. Just happened. Now it seems Tokyo has no defense.